How to search for Freading titles on a PC.
To begin, go to the library website www.ecpubliclibrary.info. Under the Services tab, select Downloadable Media. Click on Freading. Scroll down and click on Login Now. Enter your library card number and your last name in the spaces provided. You may see a screen with information on how to use Freading. You can click Continue on to Freading if you'd like to see this message again, or always skip this message if you do not want to see the message again.
You are now on the Freading website. Freading is a token-based database. You will receive 6 tokens each week and can accumulate unused tokens for 4 rolling weeks, at which time the account is cleared and starts over with the original 6 tokens allotment. Your token balance can be found in the upper right-hand side of the webpage. The first number indicates the number of tokens you have used. The second number indicates the number of tokens you have been allotted. Next to the token balance, there is a link to My Downloads. This will show you all of the items you currently have checked out. If you have a problem downloading a title, or if you would like to download a title to an additional device, you can do this through My Downloads. To do a quick search for a title, you can use the keyword search feature. Simply enter in your query and select All Books, Authors, Category, or Publisher, and then click on the search icon. You will see the results below. If you are looking for something more specific, you may want to do an advanced search. To do this, click on the drop-down box in the Advanced Search widget. Enter in your information, including any combination of the book name, author, category, or publisher. And then click on the search icon. To browse Freading titles, you can use the different tabs in the black bar along the top to help you choose an item. Home will show you the featured books selected by your librarian. Top Downloads shows you the most popular downloaded titles. New Arrivals will show you titles that have recently been added to Freading. And Categories allows you to browse titles by subject or genre. The most popular categories are listed in the drop-down menu, but you can see more categories by clicking on More at the bottom of the list. For this video tutorial, we will select Mystery. Most categories, as well as search results lists, will have several pages worth of titles. To see more than the first 14 results, click on Click for More in the lower right-hand corner. When looking at book lists, you will see a number in a blue circle in the upper left-hand corner of the book image. That number represents the tokens required to download a title. For example, this book requires 2 tokens to download. You will also notice that if you mouse over a title, information about that book will appear. For more information, click on the image of the book. This will take you to a full record that includes information about the book and reviews if they are available.